Welcome to Leap Learning and a brief overview of how it works. I have up on the screen the Fun and Fit Gymnastics platform for Leap Learning, but there are lots of different platforms: swimming, gymnastics, special needs, dragon skills, the art of ninjility, cheerleading coming soon, dance coming soon, trampoline, other motor development programs and education programs will be added. You can subscribe to any one, like Fun and Fit Gymnastics, or a number of programs, any combination of them that you wish, through Leap Learning. They all look and feel about the same. There's a hamburger menu up on the top left side that you can view your level courses, any skill progressions, and activity library, the content you build and your instructors. You can put various locations in if you wish. There are level courses, which we'll look at in a second, for instructor training. There's skill progressions in some of the platforms where you can actually see a course in skill progressions for a specific skill. There's an activity library that you can pull up specific activities per age group or per skill level. And there's your own content. In addition, there are lesson plans and business resources and more for that particular sport, art, or educational activity. So let's take a look really quickly through the level courses in any of the platforms. For example, in girls, there's going to be 6 consecutive instructor training courses, very detailed in each one for girls, 6 training courses for boys, and 5 instructor training courses for preschool. In gymnastics, for example, for girls, if we went into a level 1 course, what you would see is all of the skills for example, the events in gymnastics: vaulting, bars, balance beam, tumbling, mini tramp, trampoline, dance, etc. In each one of those areas, you would see a video, a safety description, and then an actual tracking on whether the instructor had watched the video, whether they had been mentored by an instructor, or whether they've taught it by themselves in a class. But all of these level courses are in here. In swimming, it might be, instead of girls' gymnastics, it might be preschool swim or baby and me swim or school age swim. In special needs, it might be therapeutic, recreational, or social modalities. In dragon skills ninja, it might be dragon adventure, dragon challenge, etc., based on the age groups. With cheerleading, it might be based on age groups or skill levels. In skill progressions, these are other courses, so to speak, that you might click into girls' gymnastics, for example, or something else in the different platforms, and you might ask, say, what about a back hip circle progression? And you would see a progression for that skill based on the activities that are in there. So an instructor can give themselves a little mini clinic on this, or you could do a mini clinic for them in an instructor training. The activity library allows you to pick something specific. I would like to see girls level 2 vault skills. And you could simply look at it like that. Or you can start to create your own content if you wish. And creating your own content is a matter of deciding whether you would like to create a course or a lesson plan, whether you want to create your own course, or whether you would like to use a template for a 3-rotation or 4-rotation plan. And of course, these are different in every one of the platforms. The lesson plan template is going to be different for special needs as it is for swimming, as it is for cheerleading, and ninja or dragon skills, and other platforms. Another unique feature is the link to lesson plans. So, for example, for the girls' lesson plans, boys' lesson plans, preschool lesson plans, and other Fun and Fit resources, you'll be able to click in and download any one of 200 plus lesson plans in this particular case, but it is different with each and every platform that we have. We welcome you to the Leap Learning family, and if you go to the pricing page in the Leap Learn, you'll be able to subscribe immediately to any or in all of the platforms, either on a monthly or on an annual basis. Thanks for joining us and being part of the family. Take care.